Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. My name is VikingSizeGamer, and today I want to talk to you about some possibilities of what the voiceovers could be for in WWE 2K19 and how that will change the game for the better. So I really want to jump into this, but before I do, don't forget to like and subscribe for more WWE 2K19 news and rumors as they come out. May is approaching, and that will be when they officially reveal the fact that they will be releasing the game this year. We all know it's going to happen, but it's a step in the right direction. We may even get some sort of logo reveal or something, or just the fact that they may update their Twitter to WWE 2K19. It would be something nice, but hopefully we'll be able to see that soon. For the moment, let's jump straight into the video. Everybody probably noticed recently that Baron Corbin released a picture of himself recording and knocking out a few lines for 2K games. This was done in a locker room, more than likely during Raw or around the time of Raw on Monday. Now, I don't believe he is the only one who would have been doing this, but I do believe he is the first one to post this on his Instagram or Snapchat, whichever one it was that he posted it on. And I am really excited to see how this turns out, because this is a massive potential. As we know, the WWE superstars are constantly on the move. They are doing house shows, they are doing interviews, they are training. They don't really have time to get into a studio and record lines, unlike the commentators, who do have the ability to get some time out and go to the studios and record in a professional sound booth. So for Baron Corbin to actually be knocking out lines in a locker room is a major, major win for them, because this means that they'll actually be able to do some voiceovers for WWE 2K19. Now we'll get into the nitty-gritty of it, because this is going to change WWE 2K19 significantly from what 2K18 was. And the reason for that is these voiceovers and how they're going to be used. Now, everybody has their speculation on what they are more than likely going to be used for this year. For me, I believe that these are going to be used for cutscenes in my career. Now, a lot of you are sitting there thinking to yourselves, I don't mind my career, but I really didn't like reading all the text, especially when the superstars are saying things that it didn't seem like they would ever say on television or at all in their lives, which is completely fair and valid. Some of those lines were absolutely atrocious, so the fact that they're bringing back voiceovers, in my opinion, this is what I think it is anyway, that they are going to bring back voiceovers for cutscenes in 2K19's My Career Mode, that is really going to add to the immersion in this game. And let's be fair, there's nothing worse than having to read a wall of text just to sit there and pick an option for yourself and how you're going to respond, especially when there's got nothing in your ear to feel like you're actually in the locker room or in the hallways with other WWE superstars playing as your created character. Now, here's the good news. Baron Corbin more than likely isn't the only person to do this, and if this is going to be in cutscenes, I can see this being a more of a linear mode and actually having some decent storyline elements to my career this year. Possibly there'll be certain trigger events that they will put in that game, and I would be very interested to see how they do that. But here's another thought as well. A lot of people have been asking for their created superstars to actually have a voice like they used to in previous WWE game installments. Well, with this coming into play, we could possibly be seeing a new voiceover system for our created characters that we can use in the My Career Mode. Now, everybody is probably going to be saying the same thing here. I didn't mind not having a voice, or I would really like to have a voice. You are basically in one of those two camps, and you could enjoy either not having a voice for your character, or you really wanted a voice for your character. I am in the camp of wanting to have a voice for my character, because I quite liked having to pick one of the five and having some voice over there. It felt like I was actually playing in the WWE then, and playing a game and actually being involved, I suppose, with the story. It kind of made more sense to me that way. So this is another major opportunity for them. If they're going to capitalize on people doing voiceovers for WWE 2K19 such as Baron Corbin, then it would make sense to have other people record lines that could be the voice of your created superstar in my career as well. There is a wealth of opportunities for 2K to really weave a really good story involving your created superstar and several other superstars on the main roster in this story mode, if that's what they're going to do, because my career really should have some linear storylines to it to really spice it up. Because when you have an open world that's far too open and not enough to do in it and not enough story, it can get extremely boring and just basically unplayable, as we all found with my career mode this year. It did get stale very quickly once you managed to get past the story mode, which was really sad because there was high hopes for my career mode this year, and they are making strides towards making this game better. But I'm really looking forward to seeing how they implement the voiceovers. The other thing that you may notice as well is that this game is becoming more nostalgic towards the old SmackDown vs. Raw games. If you were a fan of the Road to WrestleMania series back in 2011, you could play through that in 2011 as a created superstar on his way to ending the Undertaker's streak at WrestleMania. This, of course, allowed you to roam out the back and see cutscenes and interact with people in the same way that you can in WWE 2K18, and it feels to me like they are trying to bring back the nostalgia of that game and previous ones, because it would make absolute sense to do something like that. Hell, they even use some of the assets in that game in 2K18. You may or may not have noticed the table is near enough the same, along with the bookcase in the authorities room in 2K18 backstage. So why not implement more of the other older systems in there as well? They've already brought back Ultimate Control from previous 2K games, well, WWE games, and now they're bringing back voiceovers, which absolutely makes sense for storylines. Of course, people have been saying that this could just be for taunts, and that's true, but it's not always on WWE TV that you'll actually hear people do voices for taunts, or even hear their voice during an entrance. This seems a lot less likely. Also, it won't be for a story designer or any sort of cutscene editing mode either, because the amount of lines that they would have to record just to do that, they would literally have to spend a day, possibly weeks, in a sound booth just recording enough lines for 2K to slowly and weirdly and have to hack them all together. It just wouldn't work, and it wouldn't give you the ability to edit a universe or cutscene into anything that would be legible for a WWE 2K game. So that is way completely out there. More than likely, as I said, this is going to be for my career. It's going to be a story mode. It's going to be something they're going to have you, that's going to have be more immersion. It's going to suck you in, and it's going to be a story that you are going to be invested in, because it's going to be involving your character and all the things that could happen to him with all of these WWE superstars. Because rest assured, Baron Corbin is more than likely not the only one who will be, as he said, knocking out a few lines for WWE 2K. So I'm really excited to see who else your created character could possibly interact with. This is, of course, all just completely my opinion. I mean, you guys might have some of your own. Could it possibly for something like a return for Road to WrestleMania? Could it be something else, like a return for Showcase mode and Baron Corbin's in that? Who on earth knows at this point? But as I said, my opinion for this is that it is actually for cutscenes in my career mode for a more linear story, and maybe just something that expands further into that, making the game last longer and my career have more longevity as well. I will be really interested to see how this goes. Once again, guys, don't forget to like and subscribe for more WWE 2K19 news and rumors. I am really glad that you're all getting involved with this, and I love seeing your comments down below, so do drop one down there. If you fancy as well joining me on Twitch, you can follow me there on twitch.tv/VikingSizeGamer. Catch you later, guys.